morning, everyone, and welcome back to Thomas and Trent's The Royal Engine. And it is time once again for the head-to-head battles. So let's recap on what happened last week. Last week, Daniel the Rainbow Express Engine came out on top, but how will he do against Noor Jehan of India? And you all know how it works by now, best of five rounds. And the winner will go on to the next week's head-to-head battle. This is number 21, so let's get started. So off we go, Daniel. Oh, nice one, Daniel. Can Noor Jehan do better than that? Ooh, just buy the dust on her buffers. Alright, time for round two. Let's reset them, and it's good to go. Come on, Noor Jehan. Wow, that was pretty decent. Come on, Daniel, you can do something. Ah, it's tied 1-1. Now we're on to round three. Let's go, Daniel. Okay, wow, Daniel. That was kind of an interesting move. Let's go, Noor Jehan. Oh my goodness. That's two for Noor Jehan. She must be going for the clean sweep this week. But let's see what happens in round four. Alright, Noor Jehan, you're good to go. Oh, whoa, Noor Jehan. Come on, Daniel, you can do better. What a nice comeback, Noor Jehan. So you know what this means, Daniel? I'm out. So Daniel is out of the competition, and Noor Jehan has won it all. But who is she going to be facing off against next week? Next week she'll be facing off against Toby the Tram Engine. So stay tuned for that next week on Thomas and Friends The Royal Engine. And as always, thank you all very much for watching. Be sure to leave me a comment, subscribe, share, thumbs up, request, and all that good stuff. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.